You've got a great message as we close out this series. I can't wait for what I'm going to tell you.
So good. Let's give it up for that phenomenal message that you just heard preached in this house. You know, I know that there's going to be so many different ways that we can apply this teaching, but I think a way that we can apply this teaching today, right now, you know, if you're not in a group, you can go to groups.freshlife.church, and you can begin inserting those rumble strips, those people that are going to love you enough to get in your life and to point out, to wave the hands and say, hey, wrong direction. And even right now in the lobby, if, you know, you don't have your phone or that's just not your thing, or you want to talk to a human about, you know, what groups work for you and your schedule, my good friend Jacob is actually going to be at a table right out in the lobby, and he's going to be able to talk to you and work you through the process of finding a good group. It's just going to be amazing for you and for your growth and for your family, too. So it's awesome. But hey, in 2 weeks, we're going to be having an awesome Mother's Day celebration. So, like, bring your mom, everyone your mom has ever met in her life. It's going to be a good time, though. You will not want to miss it, for sure. Love you, church. We'll see you for part 4 of Rumble Strip. Have a good rest of your weekend.